3 miles across. Isom is hundreds of times larger than the Chelyabinsk meteorite. Something this large slamming into the Earth would do much more than shatter windows. It could be devastating.
I'll get up.
Our first line of defense against the comet impact is Gareth Williams at the Minor Planet Center. Gareth's job is to calculate where Isom is headed and how close it will come to Earth. My concept is responsible for keeping track of asteroids to contact, natural satellites, particularly those that can come very close to us or even hit us. We want to be aware if and when that is going to happen.
We do play Halo.
With the help of powerful computers, Gareth starts calculating the comet's orbit. But just days after its discovery, that's easier said than done. Problem with any object, which you've only got observations over, of course, from that, it's very hard to get a general orbit to say with certainty this is the orbit. Gareth turns to the global community of astronomers for more observations of Isom. But after hours of number crunching, he's still not sure if the comet will strike us or not. Even 3 days after that discovery, I could easily fit through all the same different, one of different orbits. It's hard a precise answer. What's alarming is that some of the orbits bring Isom dangerously close to Earth.